from a crab trap to a boat.
We're actually looking for crabs that people would normally eat.
And into an ice chest. Louisiana Wildlife and Fisheries has collected more than 1,300 seafood samples since the Gulf oil spill and submitted them for testing.
None of these samples have turned up hydrocarbons at levels that are any threat to human health and safety.
But the agency knows Gulf seafood is swimming against the tide of public perception.
Sometimes people don't trust government, and you know, we have to stand behind the data.
That's why the state plans to do things a little different.
Since the oil spill, testing for dispersants went through the federal government. You see, the state didn't have the technology or the equipment. That changed March 1st.
BP is footing the bill. The oil giant will be pumping $18 million over the next few years for seafood testing.
20, 11, 12.
The agency hopes that testing for dispersants locally will help push Louisiana seafood nationally.
Wildlife and fisheries agents say that they are collecting seafood monthly at consistent locations and more frequently than ever. Again, the agency says that all of the samples collected show that Louisiana seafood is safe. Live on your side, I'm Rosa Flores for WDSU.